So in the lab part of some of my classes, we're able to take it into a real life and really learn how to talk someone through an exercise or something they may be doing to correct their movement, have them do something, and then us able to analyze it on our own terms. And that's what really helps me learn too, is being able to be hands-on with someone and not just listening and lecturing how to do something, but instead talking someone through it.